Be careful to only speak in English and avoid repeating vocabulary. So don't say yane from Arabic, and also avoid repeating phrases like some people may say, you can say that, etc. Be careful of that.